nothing left of them within a blink of an eye. Just like that. Again, another bottom drop.
Oh! Ready to go to the east side. Now, east side is practically naked here, which is DGZ in his position for the sniper. He doesn't have any back. He does get one kill. Can't get any more. Good headshot there with the pistols.
The naked one. Now, DGZ is actually going for that yard.
Headshot there. Okay. Does go down though, but it's clear. Dead silent. It's ridiculous. Oh, amazing.
Goken.
Two.
My God.
They strike back to back.
Oh.
He's the last player to be sniped down here.
All right.
Never right. Unless you have someone else covering this.
Oh my God.
Which is weird because they have less information about the sniper. And they're on the
token man. He's able to buy time. He's going to smoke this area now and call the reinforcements. Good shot there. No reinforcements needed.
He's anxious. He knows they're coming around that corner. Gets the one.
One down.
That's a half shot.
Oh, two kills. How far could he go?
Three.
He's just buying time for his team. Let's get out of here.
Looking around the corner helps him out. Even with that half shot,
that was. The bomb's been planted now. The area is smoked. Yeah, it's possible to break through this. But the area is pretty well covered here.
It's basically possible unless you get some amazing shots.
Okay, the smoke dissipates. There's two behind the creek. Using the pistol. One is down here. It's a 1v1 now. He does get it.
What?
Black Dragons will get the defeat.